All forms of data are required to carry out a successful business. Economic data is perhaps the most crucial of those. More recently with the Scottish Government, I've used the Sea Fish economic data to put a case forward with others for funding for the fleet. That's the fourth time in the last decade that I've done that. And without that data, it would have been difficult to create the argument. But not only can the data be used in that form, it can be used by you as a vessel owner or operator to benchmark your performance against other similar vessels. It can allow your PO, probably which you're a member of, to see how they're performing in terms of the sections of the fleet and how they perform against other POs. And crucially, it allows us to understand how we, as a seafood nation, are performing against other seafood nations. So I would encourage every skipper out there, every owner out there, to allow Sea Fish to come in and harvest your data. That way, we're well armed when we talk to politicians, and you as a business are well armed as well, because you can see how you're performing against others. It's a critical part of what we do, and I would encourage you all to become involved with the Sea Fish economic team.